fucking bloody 69 biddies.
Are you?
Where's the wax?
It's out on the table. No, they were out of wax nationwide. Guys, they were out of leg strips nationwide. I don't even know how we'll do this, guys. I just don't think it's logistically possible, surely. Fucking appreciate every one of you guys. All this.
I got the wax!
Bloody with another 31 bits, Spyro. You're getting 5 more love hearts and then 1 reducted cunt. I'm fucking serious, hey. Fucking love you, bloody. Thank you so much for the bitch, you amazing creature. Muffin, fucking AJ, Spoops, fucking everybody that has put into this. I appreciate you, but.
Scoot this way. Scoot that way.
What do you mean?
Scoot that way. Push chair back all the way that way. It's to the side. Not to the back, but to the side so I can turn the camera down and see the leg. No, that way. That way.
Going!
He's directionally challenged, guys.
You're not even gonna be able to see me. Wax on, wax off. First time chatter, Codbot. Welcome in. You've come into possibly one of the worst moments in my life. I'm apparently about to have one of my legs fucking waxed, so. Victim Zero, thanks for the gift, Spyro. Fucking Spyro gifted you a sub because he is a madman and he wants to see my inevitable pain.
I'm so excited!
Do you need to see me or no?
Do you guys want to see his face or his leg? Because our camera's not very broad. Do you want to see his face or his leg? This is going to be fucking epic.
I agree.
I need his face, both. Oh my god, how do we get both into this? Face. Everyone wants to see the face. Alright, wait. Slap his face and then these ones. Add. Okay, wait. I'm gonna see if I can give you a bit of both. Are you gonna see his crutch? I don't want you to see his crutch. That's mine. Thank you very much. Alright. You guys ready for this?
I'm gonna give you some
vengeance for him being dry and warm after the pool jump. I love you, Spyro. Guys, I'm so sorry I'm not keeping up. I'm trying to get so prepared for this because I am so excited. It is ridiculous. All right.
Who said they're excited? Who said it?
Wait, can I get a little bit of the leg?
Do you want my leg here?
Oh, that works.
You can't even see me. There's a sub facing
away. Yeah, so put this leg up and swing. Oh my god. Can you come over towards me?
You need to wax this one.
Oh, that one.
My right is my strong leg.
Gotta tell you what, it's gonna handle. Okay, go. Put your leg up. Guys, are you ready? I'm so ready. I couldn't use the wax pot because we'd have to put it in the microwave. And unfortunately, if I put it in the microwave, our internet will cut out. So.
That's just duct tape, cunt!
So we're gonna put this here. And we're gonna put two on at once because otherwise, oh shit. Otherwise the wax will go less sticky. So we're gonna put two on at once. We're gonna wax his leg, guys. Wax both because he can still wear shorts. He'll wear shorts anyway, guys. Are you so ready? All right, do the whole leg. Oh yeah, the redemption is one whole leg, guys. He's getting this whole leg waxed and I'm letting him keep the music in his ears so it calms him. But are you ready? Are you ready?
Just do it!
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, guys, God. We have one wax tape.
Oh my! Don't take your hand off it. It hurts. Holy
you
shit!
Ready?
Cunt.
You ready?
Yeah.
We got another one. Guys, do you want to see the rest of the leg wax? Get all of your hyper emotes in the chat if you want to
we
see
can't do, we, no,
the
we
rest of the leg wax.
I'm happy with the two strips.
Guys, we only want to see hyper emotes in the chat for this, guys. We want to see the hyper emotes in the chat for this one. All right.
Where's that one going?
I'm near Gooch. You ready? Alrighty. We got the next ones going on, guys.
That's on the shin! thing. That's gonna hurt.
Yep, it is. It is. It is gonna hurt. Oh, that one's a bit crooked. That's all right. That's all right, guys. Get those hyper motes. I love you, Ryder. But you need both legs done. Oh my god. All right. We ready for the next one, guys? Are you ready to see this face of pain? Welcome to Trax House of Pain, guys. We just want to see emotes in the chat. Are you ready for the next one? Ready, set.
Cunt. What the fuck?
All right. All right. All right. Next one. Next one. Next one's
what,
in.
What? There's not even a break space. You
ready?
Oh, fucking God. Woo. Oh, fuck my ass, cunt.
There is so much hair and his legs are so silky smooth. Wait for it. It looks so good, guys. I'll show you the after effect, okay? Once we're done, I'll show you the after effect. But we've got more to go. There's still a lot of legs to go, guys. You guys wanted this. Spyro made this happen. What is even level 5? Level 5 is a merch giveaway. We're actually not too far from a work merch giveaway, so that'll be fun.
Are you talking about a fucking merch giveaway right now?
Yeah. You ready for the next one, babe?
The song.
I'm enjoying this so much. I fucking think that I could make a job out of this. Are you okay? He hates me so much, guys. Also, guys, you know how level 8 is like you guys get to do what you want to do? I actually spoke to Ryder about this, and he said he didn't like it. Oh no, whoever used Barbie Girl, I'm telling you right now, it's like here.
Ow, my dick!
He's trying to put on a brave face. Check your inbox, Ryder, from 60. Life having blue. Ryder, drink a beer at the same time. It will take the pain away. Oh my god. I am enjoying it so much, AJ. I fucking love this so
just
much.
Just do it, dog! Ow, fuck! I thought you were gonna... Ah, wait! It's the hair so thick there! Fuck! Are you purposely leaving a belt of fucking hair on?
I'm dying with laughter. This is like the best thing I've ever seen. Guys, so we did say, I said to him, I was like, what happens if we get to level 8 and they ask you to propose to me? Like, that could happen. And he's like, that would be the worst way that I could imagine proposing to
as
you.
As long as it's not whacking but the I'll other
do
leg,
it.
I don't
he's
care.
Like, but I'll do it. I'll do it. So, level 8's going to be a massive one. Whatever, if we get to level 8, you guys can choose a lot of, like, serious
things. This is just duct tape. This is not... No.
Are you biting something? He's holding onto a balloon, guys. Imagine if the balloon... Thank you, April. Right, I love you so much, Stevie. Guys, can you imagine, right? So thick, fuck, I am greased. Gold comedy. Least it wasn't hot wax. It could have been hot wax, but we would have had to have the microwave. And if we put the microwave on, it fucks up. He's regretting life choices. This part of the stream has to be made into a highlight. Don't worry, it will be a highlight, I promise you. He is like, he's got the balloon and I feel like it's just gonna go everywhere. Ready?
Ow! Fuck, man! Oh, cunt! No!
Oh my god, this is so good! Guys, we're almost done with the waxing on the leg. This would be even better if he had helium balloons. Oh my god, how good would that be? You're lucky she's not waxing your crack. Realistically, I mean, if we got to level 8, that could be an option. This is so good. Blow it, Ryder. Blow it, Ryder.
Cunt, am I bleeding?
No, where are you
bleeding?
Oh no, it's
wax.
No, I'm too good at this to make you bleed. Don't worry, I've done this. Turn your leg this way, babe.
Oh, someone's put up the thing.
I won't do it until it's finished, guys.
No, it's alright. I'm sure they get the point.
You're so brave, honey. He's so brave. I get to see it next weekend. This is so awesome. I am enjoying this so much. I don't think I would ever be enjoying giving my partner so much pain, but I really like it.
Fucking Jesus Christ.
It's really fun. No, you guys should try it. Braver than me. No way I know and I'd get my wet legs waxed. Fuck no, neither would I. It's too painful. I see an eye creased. I can't hardly breathe. Tracks developing a new kink life. This is so fun.
I don't want to play with you anymore.
I'm so fun though. You said today
I made a line of hair.
Yeah, I'm going to have to fix that when I do this.
Is this a joke to you?
This is an absolute joke to me. I should leave the line, to be fair. I don't know whether or not I should. I think I'm just going to attack the line now.
You're just having a fucking amazing time, aren't you?
This is over your tattoo. So this is going to be so much more fun, guys, because it's over his tattoo. This is so much fun. Guys, you should get a boyfriend and start streaming so you can do stuff like this to him on stream. I'm so here for it. If it's any consolation, I'm planning this for myself soon. Ryder, just think of the storm. I wish Soph was here to see this. Becca, you're going to have to clip it. You have to get to say, like, go back and show her the clips because she'll think it's hilarious. My sister tried once and I cried. It's painful. And it won't be legs. You're going to get your bum crack waxed. Even girls have to do that, honestly. Fuck off track. No way. I have a boyfriend. His name is Big Daddy Donga. I don't want a boyfriend. Look. But then you'd miss doing this.
Ow! Something just fell on my head.
Then you miss. That's because you're leaning back on the light, but it's going to fall over. Stop leaning back. No. No, are you okay?
Don't you do it! I trusted you!
Oh, I need to go and have, like...
Oh, your hands are a bit sticky, are they, sweetheart? Fuck, that was sore on my tattoo. What the fuck?
Oh, it's so good. It's so good.
I can't do it. Fucking...
I think that looks pretty good. What do you reckon?
I reckon it looks like shit now because I've got all this hair up here.
Guys, there is so much wax and I'm saving some wax for future endeavors, but I have to wash this off my hands. So let's show you my hands.